Sick children at Geelong Hospital are a little brighter after the opening of a new paediatric ward paid for entirely by community donations. The $7 million facility features private treatment rooms, a parent space and, importantly, plenty of entertainment. The new ward only possible through 4 years of fundraising.
It's much better because it makes kids happy.
It's really interesting seeing children come back and families come back that have been in the old ward, and they come in here and they just go, oh, wow.
More than 3,500 children this year will be cared for in the ward. When we return, BlackBerry's make or break new phones, a valuable tool to help parents choose the right childcare.